Hey folks, welcome back to another Let's Play Stardew Valley with me, SizerKoze. On today's episode, I will be apologizing because I managed to... I didn't delete the video for episode 8. I actually forgot to start recording the video for episode 8. So I did the whole voice commentary, which it was a good voice commentary, by our normal standards anyway. And yeah... forgot to record the footage. And because the way the game says, there's no way for me to go back and replay those 2 days and have you guys along with me. So we're going to have to just, you know, kind of like fast forward over it a little bit and pretend it never happened. So what do we do in those 2 days? Well, the first day, we watered our plants as usual. Then we picked up our geodes and picked up our axe. And... we went to the blacksmith and handed the axe in to get it upgraded. And then broke all the geodes first, obviously, and did some hand-ins at the museum. One of which was the ancient seed, which now means we've planted an ancient seed and it's growing. Because it grows from spring to fall. And kind of like the berries, it'll keep producing fruit the whole time. Yeah, and so then we went up and did some mining and we got another 5 levels and... best of all, we found the forest sword. So we've ditched our club and we're now using the much faster forest sword. I don't have it on me at the moment. It's still up at the mines because we had so much stuff from the mines to take back the other night that I couldn't take it with me. Yeah, so the first day went really well. We did everything we were supposed to do. And then day two, we went in past a wizard. Remember to speak to him. So we've unlocked the bundles at the community center and we'll probably do one of those today. Did a whole ton of foraging because it's salmon berry season. So now we've been collecting the salmon berries. And again, those are up beside the mine because we had too much stuff to take back last time. Gave Willie a cauliflower, 525 gold. So I'm glad we held on a few of those. And yeah, headed up and finished off with a little bit of fishing. So we've made some money back. We've got another 2,000 gold here. Yeah. So quite a productive couple of days. So yeah, I think today we'll probably take a look at the community center bundles. So the first one, the one that's popping up here and going crazy, and it'll unlock a whole bunch of other stuff, is the spring foraging bundle. So we need wild horseradish, daffodils, leeks, and dandelions. And I think we have all these things. If not here, then some of them upside the mine. So I think we should finish that hand in today. And if we go back and have a look, we'll see the construction bundle here should be fairly easy to do. And the exotic the foraging bundle should be fairly easy to do if we can either get some more cave carrots. I'm not sure if we've got some more, or if we unlock the mushroom cave, which I can't remember it unlocks in summer or fall, but yeah. Either way, we should be able to get pine tar, oak resin, and maple syrup. We've already got the trees set up and the tap set up, so we should be getting that stuff coming anyway. So we'll have these three, and yeah, we'll just need to look and find one of these other ones, the coconuts and the cactus fruit, I don't think we can get for a while, so yeah, all good things, really, all good things. The other ones are your fall, summer, and winter foraging bundles, and obviously these are things that we'll get during those seasons, with the exception of winter root and crystal fruit, because we can get those at any time from the mine. So yeah, that's kind of today's plan. Let's kind of have a look. First thing we're going to have to do is the watering again, so there'll be another time lapse coming up while I do that. And spirits are in good humour, so it looks like a day for the mines. Right, as you can see, we've got plenty of copper ore coming now. We need to take the cherry bombs with us back up the mine. Do we get the silo and get that out of the way? Because we'll need to maybe do some other bits and pieces once we get it in. If we do, we'll need to clear the top left corner because that's where I was planning on putting it. And we haven't got our axe yet, so maybe we won't do the silo today. We've got a pine cone left over from planting, so we can probably just make that up into a snack. Not that we really need them at the moment. Yeah, Pretty good going. Seeing here, we've still got bits and pieces left over. Right, what we do want is one of those, one of those, one of those, and one of those for our first bundle at the community center. I don't see any cave carrots there, so yeah, we're going to have to wait a wee while before we do that. So, community center for the bundles, watering, and mine, I think, is the big plan today. Because we need to hit level 40. I won't be doing any animal stuff yet. Kind of still want to do the silo. I think we'll just forget about the silo until... it's a definite thing that I want to do. I do want to get it out of the way, but not right this second. So, okay, time lapse. Okay, so we just finished the watering, and we can now put our second jazz seed in. So I'm going to go and get that done. Let's go and get some fertilizer on the go as well. Got a parsnip while we're doing that. We got a green bean. I've got a gold starred green bean. So yeah, our first set of beans are out. I'm just gonna put one of those away and keep this one, and let's just get some fertilizer going. Just the extra sap up there just now. Oh yeah, that stuff can go back. Let's keep all of this hand-in stuff over here. Oh, we've got a potato as well, the looks of things. Yeah, these can all be sold, maybe. How many potatoes have we got? 3. Yeah, I think we can just sell this one just now. I'll keep these for handing in stuff, I think. Yeah. Okay. So let's just sell these bad boys out of the way. Where are we? Jazz seed. Yeah, the jazz seed needs to go in this. Oh, it's already fertilized. Perfect. Why is that one blue and that one not? Maybe they just start out that way. Okay. I hope that's what the reason is. Otherwise, we've planted the wrong thing somewhere. Righty. Just get those up out of the way. That out of the way. I'll leave half the coal here, I guess. Never know when you're going to need that. Right, what are we looking at crafting-wise? So, we now can make the recycling machine. We require the iron bar for it, however. And we can make the crab pots, again, requiring iron bars. The bee house will require us to be able to tap some maple syrup, which we started doing, but will also require iron bars. So our next sort of batch of things are all gonna, oh, we do need the, again, sprinklers need iron bars. Crikey. Skill wise yesterday, I think we unlocked farming 3 in the previous episode, but we definitely unlocked foraging 4, and possibly that was it. Maybe a combat? I don't remember. Right. However, today we just need to get handed in and get ourselves down to the mines. So, oh, we can pick up our axe on the way as well. From the blacksmith. I wonder, do we need any of these other things? Not right now. We have the money for... upgrading one of our other tools, but I think the watering can and the pickaxe will be next, but because we're definitely going mining today, we might leave the pickaxe until we've got a good couple of days of, yeah, we've got our trees in down here. So I'm not quite sure why we're coming this way. I figure we can do some foraging on the way. Wow, that was a good find. We just got an ancient seed. I'm positively over the moon with that. That's amazing. We've now got two ancient seeds that we can start growing. I'll have to remember to pop that in later. Would you credit that? That's fantastic luck. Not quite sure why I bothered carrying the scythe with me, but I'll use it. Crikey, there's just so many of these salmon berries everywhere. I've got a bit of a cold, so I don't know if I've already said, but yeah, I apologise if I'm sniffing and stuff while I'm doing this. Just a summer cold. Probably because my hay fever kicked in and now everything's just kind of decided to kick in at once. It's the hat mouse again? Wow, these things are just everywhere. I may well end up selling some of these things. I've just got so many of them. I wonder if you can make these into a jam. I wonder if they're worth anything if I do. I feel like we were just down here the other day, so there's unlikely to be too many spring onions. Nice bit of foraging there. Should help our foraging skill go up as well, which is also good. I should remember to shoot these trees a bit more. So you can see, just walking around on our way on this big detour into town, that was weird, didn't really say anything. We don't have any more gifts, really. No idea if she'll like a sound better or not, probably not. Usual, taking as long as I possibly can just to get into town. Slayer's Cottage. Do 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 do. We got some green algae. I'm still so happy about that second ancient seed. Just a really good way of making some extra cash early on. There's Vincent. Jess and Penny. Nothing much interesting going on around here, so let's just get in and... There's our axe. Now upgraded to copper. We could buy some iron ore. I don't think we will though. It's way too expensive. Upgrade tools. No. Okay, let's just get out of here. Don't need nothing. Just my axe, which you've given me. And yeah, that was all. Right, let's get up to the mines, get our new sword out, and start slicing up some mobs and chopping us up, picking us up some ore. Oh, Evelyn wants a leak. We have leaks. With any luck, Evelyn will be in our house. No such luck. Well, when she's not in the house, she's quite often in the shop, so... Let's quickly head in. Oh, it's closed on Wednesdays, so I have absolutely no idea where Evelyn is. Could be anywhere. Oh yeah, community center at Handen. Oh wow, time flies. I kind of wish you could do this remotely, but let's just get this out of the way. Bundle complete. An assortment of wild spring seeds on the 17th. That gives us 11 days, which means that we wouldn't get cauliflowers unless we use some kind of fancy speed grow type stuff. However, that's still 30 seeds that I could just plant. So this is us unlocking all the other areas. Well, not all of them, but a whole bunch of them. The aquarium is for fish. Right, let's see what we've got. Community center, we've got the pantry now. And again, parsnips, green beans, cauliflowers, potatoes. I think we have all of these at the base, so that'll get us the next spring crop one undone. Animals we won't do for a while. Fall crops again, we'll do that in fall. Artisan bundle, you need 6 of these. And I think most of these are going to be out of our reach for quite a while, so that won't be happening anytime soon. You need to get 5 gold star parsnips. I think we could get a whole bunch of parsnip seeds, use a bunch of fertilizer, and maybe get that, because then otherwise we'd have to wait till next spring. So so if we remember to plant a whole bunch of those, we should be able to get a hold of that one. Summer crops is gonna have to wait. Fall crops we've already seen. Spring crops we can do, and that I think will unlock some more stuff. The river fish, the elusive catfish, the great white catfish. We could do these bundles, I think. Crab pot would be a bit more difficult. We'd have to go and put the crab pots in different places. Some of these I don't think are possible for quite a while. Could certainly attempt the lake fish bundle. Or ocean fish. I think we'll start keeping one of each species of fish from now on, just so we can get some of these fish bundles done. I'm guessing the river fish is probably the easiest, looking at it. Yeah. Okay. So the pantry is up. And the construction bundle, we should really get that out of the way at some point as well. Anyway. Nothing we can do today. So it's mine time. So let's get our sprinting boots on. That reminds me, you can buy coffee, which makes you move faster. I should definitely consider getting some of that. There's Mr. Potato Head. Maybe you will. And maybe when you're there, you can unlock that cave. We're going to have so many of these. Some of these are definitely going to have to get sold. Right. So, we've now got 133 salmon berries. That's kind of what we're using for food at the moment, so we don't need some of this other stuff. We will take these, and we will take our... Do you know what? We'll sell that and that, because we've got this now. Leave that there. That would be the axe with us. Yeah. don't need that either, or that. Ancient seeds. So happy about that, just so happy about it. Oh, I nearly forgot to take the SM berries. That would not be nice. Got a new sword. I believe we've unlocked one of these bundles as well. Will we be buying that? Ninth cutlass level 4 sword. I can't remember what we get. Ours does 8 to something. Can't remember what. Oh, and we also got the insect head, which is a sword which does more damage than ours, actually, I think. 10 to 20. 8 to 18. It does do more damage. Ours adds to our defense. I think we'll use the insect head and sell the forest sword. For the moment. Some good going. Yeah, we got that for killing lots of insects. All those flies and bugs and stuff that I've been killing because they're annoying as something very annoying. Yeah, has been beneficial because now we've got the first unlock. There we go. We're not quick enough on the first one. But we made short work of the second one. I think we'll time-lapse the mines again. Okay, so yeah, we're just finishing up here as usual. I'm finding everything right at the death after your time limit is up. But we hit level 30, which is good. So we can leave now. Got quite a good haul, really. Quite a lot of nice little bits and pieces there from that mining session. Cut it quite fine, as goes without saying. But yeah, I was happy with that. We got the cave mushroom. We got the red mushroom. So along with the pine tar, that means we've got the exotic bundle there finished. Got quite a few amethyst, a topaz, a couple of earth crystals, ton of copper ore. So all in all, pretty happy with our little bit of foraging there. Right, we've got some geodes. We can pop those back. Got the cherry bomb back. Don't need that just now. We definitely want to take our ancient seed and plant that tonight if we get back in time. That's going to be a struggle. I'll leave some stone here, I guess. That's going to get sold. So is that really? So might as well take that. I'm not quite sure why I'm carrying around a potato. Did I mean to sell it? Who knows? I can leave the sap. That's not in any rush. Right, that leaves... Is anything here? It can go up. Don't immediately spy anything. I think if we're going to plant the spring seeds, we might as well just do it tomorrow. I don't think we're going to be making any speed grow unless we can buy some from the shop. We will have to get parsnips if we're going to do that tomorrow. So yeah, I think tomorrow we'll do a bit of planting. What can we leave? You can either leave stone, fiber. Yeah, I think we'll take the wood and leave the other things there. Right, spin on. See if we can get back in time to do an... I don't think we will. Not at 12:40. Looks like we'll probably just give up on that idea. Yeah, especially if I start running around trying to collect things. At 12:50. Ooh, it's gonna be tight. I want to plant this seed. I don't remember what's down there. I'm keeping them all bonus. Bring onions. I just don't think we need them for anything, so they're probably going to get sold. Just dump some stuff in here. 120. I need that either. Keep it. Some people like them. I can go in there. Okay. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, we can't plant an ancient seed there. It has to be planted somewhere up here. So we'd have to make a new thing for it. Let's just leave the planting for just now. It's not really enough time for it. Oh, that potato can be sold. Yeah, we can sort out the inventory tomorrow morning. Probably need bed more than we need to dither around. Okay. Well, we leveled up our mining for sure this time. That's another cooking recipe. I don't remember putting too much in the old box there, so yeah, not too much money, but nice nonetheless. I could do with some rain. No. It's a fishing day, not a mining day as well. Does that mean we can put the pickaxe in? Yeah, we're well aware of that little tidbit. Ah, Mum, you really shouldn't have 500 gold. Well, I'll take it, thanks very much. Right, I'm trying to remember. We've got two jazz seeds, and we need to put normal sprinklers into those. And we need to put down a ton of new stuff today. So I think we should be hoeing. Oh yeah, and we were going to clear out a space on the left-hand side as well. Right. All good. What are we doing? This should be just produce, right? That was the idea. Foraging, bits and pieces, fish, stuff like that. Salmon berries, for instance. If we have a look for maple syrup and so on, then we might have the exotic bundle. We have the crops bundle. 1, 2, 3. What was the other one? Parsnip. 1, 2, 3, yeah. Not you. That was close. I'm glad we kept that other cauliflower, because that was a little too close. Everything else can stay with us. Are we putting this stuff up here? Yeah, I guess we are. Yeah, we'll put them all up there just now, out of the way. Put that and that up there too. Ancients can stay with us. So much ores. Should probably really put that on to do that while we're watering the plants. Take the fertilizer out, because I suspect that we shall be doing a bit more planting today. With these 30 spring seeds plus whatever we'll bring back. So we've got 31 seeds and that one. We'll try and be scientific. Yeah, we'll try and be scientific and get the exact right amount of spaces this time. Because last time was an absolute mess. Yes, that's what we'll do. Watering first. Time lapse. Right after I chop away some of this stuff. Right. Let's get our tools and things all lined up. We don't need the scythe right now. Why am I holding up? Stop myself there before I make myself any more of an idiot. If we have a look for the maple stuff as well. Oh, I'm still holding an earth crystal for no real reason. that's 32 seeds so far. Okay, we've done the watering, and now I'm just going to do a spot of hoeing. Okay, and we'll just water all of this area too. Okay, I think we'll leave the... we might not have time for doing everything. We'll see how we get on. I can pop the ancient seed and stuff in just now. Again, ancient seed's not that important because... Oh no, I need to make that into an ancient seed. That's no use on its own. Okay. I don't even know if I can make it into an ancient seed that I can plant. Meanwhile, 31 essentially mixed seeds, and bundles. Been doing some copper while we were waiting, and right, let's take a bit of anything useful with us, because we're going to be going down to the village, so might as well have things people like with us. I don't want to leave them because I might forget about them, so yeah, I don't need to go up here yet. Right, let's sprint over here and just check that we've got space to put our silos in, because at the moment I bet we don't. Yeah. So I just need to move all of this stuff, because this is where I'm planning on having all of my silos go. So just chip chop all this stuff down. Time. Wow, we've already filled up our inventory. That almost never happens. Right, you won't be here. Let's get rid of you. And you improved axe chopping times. I can certainly handle that. Right, let's just drop that fiber out of the way, because we don't need it. And we can clear all that, and yeah, that should be enough. Let's just make sure there's definitely nothing blocking any of these areas. Hey dog. But right, now we can get into town. Everything's watered. Drop off anything we don't need with us. I wonder, should we take stuff for the silo? Why am I even wondering that? That was part of my plan. Clay. I think it's just wood, clay, and stone. I hope it is, otherwise we're completely wrong. Blah 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 blah. Scythe we don't need, nor that. Let's just leave these spaces open, because I don't know what we're going to end up hauling back from town. So yeah, let's go. Could have put another one on. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Yay! There we go. So that's one of the items for the other bundle generated. Won't get the maple yet. Glad I kept those spaces open now. Right. Things to do today. I need to go to Pierre. I need to go to the community center. I don't need to go to the blacksmith or anything down the south of town, so let's just head this way then. Oh, we were supposed to give a spring onion to Evelyn. Oh well, too bad. I sold them. Right, this is a cutscene where we get the JoJo Mart manager, who's clearly some kind of evil man, Morris, who's wanting to buy the store. So we're just gonna skip it because I can't stand that guy. Hello, Sizer, says Elliot. Are you well? I am as well as can be expected, thank you. Oh, I really want the next bag too. That is a thing what I want. And did we pick up two potatoes? I guess so. I don't remember. Parsnips, yeah, we need to get... How many parsnips do we need? We need parsnips and we need, like, some kind of fertilizer stuff. They don't take very long to grow. I've only got basic fertilizer. I don't know how much. I need a lot of it. I use the basic fertilizer and we'll just get a bunch of this. Let's get 5, 10, 15, 20. And then a bunch of parsnips and some speed grow. And I think we spent far too much money. Ah! Parsnips. We're not getting the silo today, that's for sure. Ah! Oops. That was incredibly special. I just sold my parsnip seeds moments after buying them. I meant to pick them up and move them around. I hate this inventory system. Oh, that's irritating. How many more parsnips can we get? 18 parsnips. I that's not going to be enough. Well, we might. We've got all those mixed seeds. You never know what you'll get with them. We'll keep our fingers and toes crossed. Yeah. Like, you know, getting the parsnips the first spring, it's a long shot anyway, so it's just, this is just us trying to accomplish something difficult. I mean, we could have ensured it by, you know, planning for it, but we never got that far. I can't remember if it's the pantry we're going to. Yeah, we are. I think this is going to unlock... Typical. Well, we got the 30 we needed for the spring crop, so I'm not going to complain about that. That's good going. Now, did we unlock anything else, or have we still got something to do? This is what we're trying to do. We're trying to get the 5 gold parsnips, if we can. I wonder if we got any already and I've already sold them. Probably. But there it is. This is what we want to finish. The furnace. If we get that boiler room done, and it's not that tricky... I mean, we'll have to do a lot of stuff down the mine. We've already got a good bit of this. But basically, with a bit of mining, you only need one, like any two of these. So we can't be far off the slimes already. So any two, and we've got the adventurer's bundle. Yeah. Oh, we're so close to doing the boiler room, I can taste it. Yeah, as soon as we unlock that boiler room, wow, things will start happening. It will start happening in a big way. We had rotten luck today, so I don't care, we don't get much done. in the way of fishing. Our rod is up at the lake, so there's not much going to happen else there. Yeah, we're coming along, ticking along rather nicely. Got a few things for some more bundles. Didn't get the silo today. Can get it tomorrow. That's not the end of the world. Right. First things first. We want the parsnips to go in here. So, where's our parsnip seeds here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There we go. Parsnips are in. And the other 30 are going to be randomly positioned around the place by the looks of things. On that side. Yeah, and the other ones are just going to be randomly positioned everywhere. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. I don't see anybody today anyway. And we're going to use speed growth for as much of this as we can so that we don't lose out on cauliflowers. So let's just get these things in. See, the speed growth is a different color. And the fertilizer makes it easier to see where you've put it. Right. Let's see how many of these seeds we can get in. But just as well hoeing out that one spot there, even though it's let's get these in. What will we get? Nobody knows. 1, 2, and we'll put one in here. Okay. We got all our seeds in. I can't remember if we've got time for another potato seed after this one. Pop the extra stuff back there, pop that back there, and I think it is off to the mines we go. Not the mines, to fish, off to fish. Got some carp. Ah, these are in the wrong place. Yeah, mines to finish this episode off. Let's go. I feel like it's been a really long episode today. Like, we've done so much stuff that it's just, time has flown by. More leeks. Never gonna say no to more leeks. God, there's just so many of these salmon berries. The more we collect, the better, because although we've got lots of them, they do run out, and you end up selling some, and ooh, a rusty cog. I don't know if we've given Linus all his gifts, so we might as well go and say hello. At least I'm not batting people over the head now with the club, which I would seem to be doing any time I spoke to anyone. And yeah, we'll finish the episode with some nice relaxing fishing. Okay. Another late one. I think it must be almost 11:30. We've caught bullhead, chub, and carp. No largemouth bass. But we'll try and remember to keep a chub and a bullhead back for the river fish bundle. We already have a carp. Yeah. And that's it. What have we got here? Leave the rest of that stuff there just now. And take the field snack. And yeah, an action-packed couple of episodes. Lots of planting, lots of running around, grabbing things, frantically trying to get things done at the last minute, but overall pretty happy. Didn't get the silo done. I was kind of hoping to do that this episode, but sometimes that's just the way things go. So let's gold carp sell. We'll keep silver carp and normal carp from now on. We have a silver bullhead, so we'll keep that. We have that, and we'll put that in. And I've got some leeks already, I think. Let's get rid of them. Get rid of that. And let's just get rid of some of these, because that is just an obscene amount of salmon berries. And yeah, the rest of it will be coming with us. Pop some stuff away. Mm-hmm. Do need more hardwood. I thought we had more. Is that the only one we have? I guess that's all we've got so far. Artifact. Oh, we took the fishing rod. That happens. I will be getting up to do some watering tomorrow, so let's just grab that watering can. And the ore. Set another one going. And yeah, that's it. Another night. Oh, this is a big deal. So level 5 fishing. Trapper's a good one. That means we'll be able to make the crab pots with the copper bars, which is what I thought they were, but I forgot that you need the trapper skill to do that. So yeah, we'll be taking the trapper. The fishing's quite good, but I mean, once we've got the fishing unlocked, we'll probably do a lot less fishing and just use it for when we need to do it. So yeah, got over 1,000 gold again, even though we kept back some fish. So yeah, not too bad, 180 for those 36 salmon berries. Not a huge amount, is it? A couple of algae. Yeah. So yeah, thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more Stardew Valley.